Big blow for Delhi. Kagiso Rabada, who's been brilliant for Delhi all through the season, will not be available due to a back injury. And Delhi will for sure miss him. He's been spot on for them. He's bowled beautifully at the top. He's bowled beautifully in the depth overs. He's bowled with pace. He's bowled with a lot of rhythm. He's bowled that many number of Yorkers that most of these batters haven't really got the better of him. He's been basically the man for Delhi. Delhi will want their entire side, and with Rabada not available, I just get a feeling that Delhi might just be missing out on a really, really very important player. To me, Delhi has had issues with the batting. They've got two batters who've done bulk of the scoring. One is Shikhar Dhawan and the other one is their captain Shreyas Iyer. He's batted beautifully and so has Shikhar Dhawan. But what about the rest? What about a Colin Ingram? What about a Prithvi Shaw? We keep talking a lot about Prithvi Shaw, the striker of the ball. Prithvi Shaw is so talented and so skilled. Yes, he's a young lad, but I think it's... these are the tournaments that someone like him needs to really showcase himself and tell the world that I'm just not a flash in the pan. I can really go out and score runs on a consistent basis. I remember him getting a 99, but apart from that, I haven't really seen much from him. Likewise, Rishabh Pant, very hot, very cold at times. Let's not forget his record at Kolkata, at Firozshah Kolkata, is extremely poor. I think he's just got about 70 odd runs in the games that they played at Kolkata. With someone like him who's so skilled and has so many shots, he just can't be struggling so badly on that surface. He'll have to learn to play spin. He'll have to learn to take those singles. He'll have to understand the game is not just about hitting fours and sixes. Steve Smith, the captain, will be missed for sure. And Steve Smith, the batsman, after he becomes the captain, will also be missed. He just bats better when he's the captain. And with him going away for national duty is not great signs for the Royals. Rahane in decent touch. Sanju Samson in decent touch. But can these boys bring it home? Can these boys actually win the game and hope that the other teams lose? And probably they just sneak through like they did last year. I just get a feeling that that may not be a possibility. I just get a feeling that the Royals will be struggling without Steve Smith. No Jofra Archer, no Joss Butler. These are two bigger names to be missed out. And I don't think they have enough of the bench strength, enough of bench strength for them to actually come into the side and make a big difference.